Welcome to BitExchange, a cryptocurrency exchange service that makes buying and selling various cryptocurrencies easier and more reliable. In this support video, we'll show you how buying works in BitExchange. Start by going to our demo website. You can register for a new account or proceed to test the features with the default login details. Here's the dashboard, and it gives an overview of your balance, ongoing transactions, current market rates, and fee structure. For buying cryptocurrency, one needs to deposit traditional or fiat currency, like the US dollar. And you can do that by clicking the Deposit Fiat Currency button. Now, the transfer happens off-site, which means that the user deposits funds to a bank account specified by you and enters the transaction ID. The amount is reflected in their BitExchange account after an admin confirms the transaction. We provide the admin panel for various backend tasks, including deposit management. We'll discuss the admin panel in a later video. Now let's see how to trade this fiat currency to buy some cryptocurrency. Click on the buy-sell button. The first thing you should do is select a currency pair. That is, which currency you want to buy and with what. Commonly, the pairing is done with the US dollar, but you can buy a cryptocurrency using another cryptocurrency as well. For that, you can either use the coins that you have already bought at the exchange or load new ones in the crypto wallet that we provide. We'll discuss crypto wallet in a later video. The selected pair will reflect across the trade page. At the top, you can find the relevant values for the pair, like the current market rate, 24-hour change as increment or decrement over the current rate, and trade volume. The graph provides a granular look at the market trend over time, ranging from 1 hour to a year. And here's where you can place a buy or sell order. But before we do that, let's understand the different type of buy orders you can make. If you want an immediate trade, choose the buy at market price option. It will guarantee that your order will be filled, but the price may be subject to slippage, which means you may end up paying a bit more than you intended. This is a common phenomenon in any currency exchange and is due to the bid-ask spread. Also, you have to pay a taker fees because you're taking liquidity away from the market. The next type of buy order is the limit order. With limit orders, you can specify the exact price you want to pay for a certain amount of crypto coins against the market price. Usually, when buying, people set the limit price lower in the hopes that the market may come down and they'll get a better deal for their money. But it's also common among experienced traders to set the limit price higher than the market price if they're expecting a sudden surge. Either way, limit orders are a good profit-ensuring practice since they don't suffer from slippage and usually has lower fees. But it comes at the expense of not guaranteeing a trade. So there's a chance that the market may not reach the price that you want, or your order getting only partially filled. But the wait might be worth it in a high volume market. The next type of order you can place while buying cryptocurrency is called the stop order, which is commonly used as a safety measure. Now, let's say the current market price is not what you want to pay, and you don't have the time to keep checking the market trend. So in order to not miss out on an upward surge, you can place a stop order higher than the current market price. When the market climbs to that price, a stop order becomes a regular order and functions the same way as buying at market price. So it will guarantee a sale, but might come with higher fees and can't be cancelled. Alright, now let's try placing a buy order. Enter the amount of coins to buy. Select the order type and set the desired limits and stops. Let's try to place a market order. And it gives a message informing that there are no compatible orders. Remember, a market order tries to fill immediately, So this message means that there are no one selling their coins at present on this exchange, as you can see from the market orders table. Well, this is a demo market anyway, so it's not surprising. So let's place a limit order instead. Enter the amount of coin you want to buy and set the limit against the current market price. You'll see the total amount including fees, and when you're ready, press buy. After you confirm the order, it will show up in the order table with the appropriate label. You can edit or cancel a limit or stop order from your open orders page. Market orders cannot be cancelled. In the next video, we'll look at selling cryptocurrency and withdrawing money on BitExchange.